commence Operation Child Endangerment.
Can we maybe not call it that?
Let's go! Go!
Yeah, that's right! You better run! He's our friend and he's crazy!
I'm stealthy, like a ninja.
Wipe out!
I have a science question.
It's 10 o'clock on Saturday. Why don't we pick this
up
on...
Do you know anything about sensory deprivation tanks? Specifically how to build one?
Sensory deprivation? What is this for?
Fun.
What's happening?
I have no idea.
You're telling me that you built a time machine?
If anyone asks where I am, I've left the country.
You leaving already, Chief?
Oh, come on. You think I actually wanted to come to this thing? I was just hungry.
Okay, you're acting weird.
I am not acting weird. Awesome, right? Yeah, I rigged the trap with a motor to make it look like I caught a ghost, just like the movie.
And then we all die.
Well, that's one point of view.
No, that's not a point of view, man. That's a fact.
Dad? When mom's mad at you, how do you make her not mad?
First, I apologize. Then, I get your mother whatever she wants.
Even when she's wrong?
She's never wrong, sir.
Isn't it past your bedtime?
Isn't it time you die?
Mr. Henderson, you know the rules. 5 at a time.
Yep. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5.
10. You already have 5 books checked out.
My mistake. However, I am on a curiosity voyage, and I need my paddles to travel. These books are my paddles.
5 at a time.
What the hell is that?
Mr. Henderson!
I need my paddles! Maybe if we set this on fire.
Oh, yeah, that's a no.
Listen to me. That man in there, I know he doesn't look it, but he is one of the most dangerous men in the world.
Children! Children! This interminable bickering was amusing at first, but it's getting very stale and we've still got a long drive ahead of us. So, why don't you two cut the horseshit and get to the part where you admit your sexual feelings for one another?
Whoa!
You are way off base!
Oh, spare me, spare me, spare me! Yes, yes, he's a brute, I know. And you? Ah! Well, you're just a big man, baby. You'd rather act tough than show his true feelings. And now, rather than admit these feelings, you're dancing around one another with this mind-numbing and frankly boorish mating ritual. So, please, for my sake, either quit your bickering or pull over, tear off those clothes, and get it over with already!